What's up, Moyo Tribe? It is another cold, cold day. My thermometer says 1 degrees. Woo, it's cold outside. But hey, I'm ready for another opportunity-filled day and making the most of it. I want you to think about something. I'm going to tell you something. Your actions, your abilities are limited by the scope of your thoughts. That's the truth. If you think big thoughts, then you can create big actions. But if you think small thoughts, you're limited in what you can do. If you allow your thoughts to be like a tunnel vision, where you think narrow and you're scared to look out to the periphery, then all you're going to be able to do is this narrow little action. But if you think big and you have thoughts that have peripheral vision and think outside the box, you can create incredible things. You can make an incredible difference. I heard a very cool story today about Henry Ford. And he was talking about when he invented the motor vehicle. He said, if I would have simply done what people at the time were hoping for, all they would have hoped for was faster horses. But he had bigger thoughts. And as a result, he created something amazing that changed the world, that still changes our world today, because he dreamed big and had the audacity to think big and act big. And that's the choice you have to make. Are you going to think big? Are you going to dream big? Or are you going to limit yourself with your narrow thoughts? That's up to you. It's completely up to you. Nobody can stop you from thinking big, and nobody can stop you from dreaming big. You have the opportunity every day to think big thoughts outside the box and then turn around and act on it and make a difference in this world. You have the opportunity. Make the most of it. Let's Moyo everywhere we go.